child. I am well aware of the battle of thoughts you are fighting within yourself. Know that everything is transient and a temporary phase. Live with faith, dignity, and respect for yourself and others. Keep your words warm, tender, and pleasing. Don't worry if you are unable to travel for a pilgrimage that you wanted to go on. Divinity is by your side and protecting you always. Lots of love to you.